Hold the presses, hold the presses.
Holding them, Miss Cabibble, we're holding them. What you got?
Some very excellent poems from overseas. Here's one from APO 841 called The PX.
The PX, okay.
The PX is a lovely place. It's known for fame and glory. But every time you visit there, they're taking inventory.
And then came the war. And soon the sad sack was in uniform. He joins the infantry, and after many weeks of training, he goes out in the field to throw his first real hand grenade. He pulls out the pin, and remembering the instructions, he counts to five.
It must have been a short fuse.
That's all for Sack, but here on page 10, we see a musical salute to Mort Coyne and Charles de Piazza in care of the Fleet Post Office that needs filling. It's a musical salute that needs filling.